Twirling in Tusi Paris is very important because a lot of our strikes are based on wrist flexibility. So wrist, functioning the wrist is very important. That is why twirling or patuyo, or we call it generally amara in Tusi Paris, we always impose it for all our students. The basic twirl actually is what we call the circles, all the various circles or circles, circles like that. That is okay. That is upward circles, upward circle. That is now backhand. You go backhand. Okay, backhand circle, upward circle. This is forehand circle. This is now reverse. This is forehand circle, circle. This is reversed. Okay, go backhand circle, circle. That is forehand. That is reversed. You go backhand. That is backhand. That is upward. Backhand, upward. This is the basis for all our twirling exercise, or we call amara. Now, the basic amara, or the simplest form of amara, is what we call arco. We have basic arco and we have complete arco. Now we go first on four count arco, or the so-called basic arco. Four count arco, salim. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go fast. You noticed his stick is whistling because he strikes so hard. When you twirl with the stick, you hold the stick, you hold it firm enough, never tight, because it curtails, it hinders the garrote, the function of the wrist. Just firm enough, but never tight. So when you twirl, we twirl with a firm grip, but never tight grip. But you are not supposed to loosen, except this moon finger here, which you allow to play loose. All the three other fingers are holding the stick firmly. Okay. Now we go to the second arco, six count arco. Easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can easily follow this. 1, 2. Your body should turn to the direction of the orisi. There. So when the orisi goes to the left, your body turns to the left, then it turns to the right. Again, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back. Fast. Now we go to the complete arco, the third count arco. Easy, Sari. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Fast. Now you go to vertical redouble. There's a double figure eight. Easy. 5 counts. 6 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Fast. Okay. You now do the complete arco, and you add the vertical redouble. Pass. Can you do the abanico? Show the abanico. Just 5 counts or 6 counts. Okay, thank you, Harry. You know, in Tusi Paris, as a matter of tradition, even since 1950, 1960s, 1970s, when we are in a certain functions or social, or certain gatherings, when you introduce a Tusi Paris player, a Tusi Paris member, he always execute the arco. When you see, for example, here is Sunny Mayo, when he is called, then he execute the arco like this. before he does, he's bowing to the public or to the officials present.